Today's meditation is designed to guide you into a new beginning, a new chapter in your life where you have the confidence to let go of old habits and begin new habits that align with what you really want in life. As humans, we are habitual creatures. Our mind loves what is familiar, and we tend to do things the way that we've always done them in the past. Every choice we make, every action we take, is writing the story that is our life. Although sometimes we can fall into a trap and continue to write the story we are used to reading. It is common to identify ourselves with our past. We think we are what we've done, and then we live up to that expectation we've set for ourselves. The good news is we can change our story anytime we decide to do so. Knowing that at the source of each of our habits is a thought gives us the power to change. If we change our thoughts, we change our habits. It only takes a moment, a thought, a choice to go a new way. Today, we can begin to write a new story. Hello, and welcome to the Mindful Movement. I'm Sarah Raymond. Here, we are an oasis where you can come anytime to tap into your inner peace, positive mindset, and the ability for self-healing. And today, I am honored to be your guide to help you begin a new chapter of your life, one that is extremely fulfilling. And now let's begin. I invite you to make yourself comfortable. Take your time settling in for this evening meditation. It is a relaxation practice and a visualization. Close your eyes and allow the sound of my voice to be your guide into relaxation, into a new beginning. Invite into your body and mind a sense of relaxation and peace. You can drift off to sleep whenever your body is ready. There is no need to listen to everything I say. Let relaxation and sleep come to you easily, welcoming a slowing down of the momentum of your energy to gradually find stillness. As you slow and settle, bring your full attention to your breath. Use all of your senses to notice your breath. Listen to the sound it makes and detach from any expectations you may have. Noticing your breath just as it is. And now creating a little more intentionally deep and relaxing breath. Take a deep inhale through your nose and let it out through your mouth with a relaxing sigh. Breathe in and breathe out, letting all the tension in your body drift away. Let your body sink into the soft surface beneath you and make any further adjustments necessary to make yourself as comfortable as possible. For a few more cycles, take a slow, deep breath in through your nose, letting it out with a sigh. And with each exhale, sink down just a bit further into the surface below you. Give yourself permission to fully relax and be supported. When you are ready, allowing a natural breath pattern to return. Watch your breath as an observer. Watch it take its course through your body and back out again. In your mind's eye, follow your breath's path. Once it enters into your body and then back out again. Perhaps you can feel your belly rise on your inhale. And then maybe feel your body relax on your exhale. Notice any areas of tension or stress in your physical body. And with a relaxed awareness, bring your attention to those areas. Do your best to let go of judgments of these areas. Do not fight them, for they are part of you. Welcome these parts of you and observe them. Be kind to any areas of aches and pains, for they are part of you at this time. To fight these parts is to fight with yourself. The allowing, the acceptance of these areas are a way to show yourself love and kindness. And this gives you an opportunity to let them go. Show any aches and pains tenderness. Show them kindness. For the next few breaths, each time you exhale, let any remaining tightness or tension gently melt away as you sink deeper into relaxation, deeper into the surface below you. Bring your awareness now to the top of your head. On your next exhale, release all of the tension from the top of your head. Soften the muscles around your scalp. Simply let go. Release your facial expression and all of the muscles of your face. Soften your cheeks and your jaw. Allow your eyes to be very heavy. Perhaps feeling a sense of drowsiness coming to the area of your eyes. Let go of tension in your neck and shoulders. Relax the muscles in your back. Sense the line where you end and the surface beneath you begins. And as you sense this line, allow it to vanish. Begin to blend in. As your boundaries begin to blur, soften at the area of your chest and your belly. Relax and release your hips as you feel the weight of your body give in to gravity. Perhaps you can feel your legs are getting very heavy. Let your legs and your arms release completely. Let go of any holding in your hands and your feet too. And now scan through your physical body with a relaxed awareness from head to toe once more. And as you do, you may notice you are becoming very relaxed. With this attention and gentle focus of your breath and body, notice any subtle changes occurring. Perhaps you are moving towards complete, blissful relaxation. All you need to do is feel your breath within you. This is your life, this moment. This breath. Be here now. Experience your body being breathed in the present moment. sometimes it is easy to confuse your life situation with your life. Your life situation may include your job, your relationships, your finances, and perhaps your hobbies. But this moment, this one and only present moment, this is your life. The experiences in the present moment. This is where all the magic lies. This moment holds your thoughts. And this is where you can begin your new story. Take a little time now and think about the story you would like to read about your life a year from now. Now let's write that story. Tonight, I will guide you on a journey. But first, in your imagination, you will need to pack some things. In your mind, if you look down by your feet, you will find a backpack. See this backpack in your mind. It may be one that you have used before, or it may be a backpack that exists only in your imagination. And if a picture doesn't come to mind, that's okay. This can even be a metaphorical backpack. No matter how this shows up for you, it is just right. And again, in your mind, pick up this backpack and begin to go for a walk around your home. As you journey through your home, look for any habits that you would like to change or send away, and place these old habits into the backpack. Place in this bag anything that you would like to change. Maybe there are some eating habits or some changes to your organization. Perhaps judgmental tendencies or toxic relationships. Or maybe you would like to give up a habit, like smoking or alcohol consumption. Look for any old habits that you'd like to see fade away into your past, so that you can make more room for a new way to live your life. Any old habits that you would like to get rid of, place them into the backpack and continue on. Be sure these are changes that you truly want, and they are not based on what others think or believe you should be doing. Really take this time and connect with your deepest desires. After you have gathered up all of the habits you want to change from your home, now go to the place that you work. Check here for any bad habits. Some possibilities might include disorganization, clutter, laziness, perhaps contempt towards others, procrastination, or maybe feelings of jealousy, embarrassment, or anger. Again, whatever resonates with you, and now take a moment longer to see what else you can find here, and place these old habits into the backpack. If there are any other habits that you didn't find at your home or place of work, take a moment and place those habits into your backpack now. Once you have secured into your bag all of the habits you are ready to let go of, you can put this backpack on, and in your mind, you will journey outside. As you step outside, use your imagination to notice your surroundings. Simply see what shows up for you. Let your imagination do the work. In your mind, you begin to notice that the sky is a bit overcast and it feels a little chilly. And now you begin to walk, and as you do, you continue to take in all of the environment around you. As you walk, you pass some familiar scenes. You can sense that you've been here before, but this time, it feels different. You can feel that there is intention in the air. You can feel something big is happening. You know there is something very important that is just beginning. It is just taking shape now. Remaining connected to this exciting energy around you, you walk outside and you notice that you are passing the places from your past. You are witnessing childhood memories, experiences from various places you have been. Take some time to notice these scenes. You are simply reviewing times from your past. You may pass people from your past. And you might notice they are smiling at you as if they are congratulating you. They are happy to see you moving on, moving forward. Now allow these scenes from your past to simply fade away. Let your body and mind continue to relax even deeper. Now, in your mind, you see a trail in the distance, and it feels very inviting and safe to you. You feel that you are being drawn to this beautiful scenery on the trail. You are drawn to the welcoming, positive energy of this trail. You are drawn to the trees, the flowers, and the birds. You are so drawn to this positive energy that you proceed to walk to the entrance of the trail. You can see the path of this trail as it leads up the side of a mountain. At first glance, it is a bit intimidating, but you are captivated by its beauty. You stand at the entrance with chills and goosebumps up your spine. It is so powerful. You can feel that your energy field is changing. You sense something special is about to happen. You take a deep breath and you proceed to walk up the trail. No matter your fitness and ability level, in your imagination, you know you can do this. The course is challenging, yet you feel exhilarated. The uphill terrain is demanding, yet you know in your mind it is manageable for you on this journey. You want to stop and observe the nature around you, but something is telling you to just keep pressing forward. The trail winds around corners, and it seems to continue to steepen. You find your legs are getting fatigued. Yet your motivation is strong, and you press on. The backpack you are carrying, which is filled with metaphorical items and habits from your past, seemed fairly light at first. And now it is weighing on your shoulders and your back. You realize you have been carrying this weight for some time now. Not just today in this backpack, but for years. For years, these habits have weighed on you. these habits have been holding you back, keeping you stuck. In your heart, you have known for a long time this change was coming. You knew this had to be done. This journey was bound to happen to allow you to move towards your ideal self. You gaze ahead and you see a clearing alongside the trail. At this clearing, there is a stream with a fallen tree. You proceed to this tree and take a seat. This rest feels so good. Your legs ache and you are tired from carrying the weight on your shoulders through this journey and from the years prior. You take the backpack off and place it on the ground in front of you. Perhaps you sense that when you started this walk, you resented the backpack. It felt as if it were a burden that you carried. But now, you are able to see it differently. Your heart is beginning to feel warm and open. And you realize now that you are grateful for this backpack and everything in it. This represents you up until now. Everything you have done in the past has brought you to this moment. This is a moment of change, of growth. Everything has happened for a reason and brought you to this moment, and you are exactly where you need to be. You kneel down by the stream. The backpack is by your side, and you know exactly what you need to do. With a sense of loving kindness toward yourself and your past experiences, you hold this backpack at the edge of the stream. You take a deep breath in, and as you exhale, you gently let go of the backpack. You see it drift away. You watch as the backpack is carried away down the stream. You watch with gratitude and love for yourself as your old habits are carried away in the stream. You are amazed at what happens next. The sound of the stream becomes clearer. The ache in your legs is gone. You hear the wonderful sound of birds all around you. And you wonder if they were there this whole time. You are able to hear the leaves rustling in the breeze. And the air smells so fresh. The sounds around you are so bright. And as you look around, you see the colors are so vivid that you can't even speak. The sun has lit up the sky above the trees, and there are no words to describe the beauty that you are witnessing. The air is so crisp, and the smell is so sweet. You suddenly feel the perfectly warm temperature. And in amazement, surrounded by the beauty of nature, you stand up and you turn around to get back on the trail. And as you begin to take in your surroundings once more, you cannot believe your eyes. No painter, no photographer could capture the beauty in this scenery. The vibrant colors in this view are breathtaking. Take it all in. Take in the amazing beauty around you. You have created this beauty by letting go of your old negative habits. You have created freedom. As you continue on the trail, you are astonished at how light you feel. You cannot seem to stop smiling. You have an overwhelming sense of warmth and love rushing through your body. Every step feels easier and lighter. You continue up the mountain and eventually you arrive at the summit. You feel completely safe and in awe of the beauty. You enjoy a 360-degree view of the most beautiful scenery that you can imagine. At this height in your mind, you see the stream in the distance down below, and a sense of accomplishment rushes through you. In your mind and in your heart, you know, without a doubt, that you have turned a corner today. You are on a new path. You are already on your way to write a new story for your life. Take a moment to let this joyful, profoundly optimistic feeling sink in. As you are taking in the beautiful surroundings, you notice a new backpack on the ground, a few steps away from you. You walk over to it and kneel beside this backpack. As you pick it up gently, it feels light, And when you open it, you find the only thing in this bag is a book. As you flip through this book quickly, you realize the pages are completely blank. Looking down, you see there is a pencil in your hand, and you know that it is your time to write your story. It is your time to write the story of your dreams. A smile is taking over your face and your entire body. Ask yourself, what do you want to write for your future? What will the new chapter of your story be? And take some time to dream, to visualize, to write this next chapter in your mind. When your body is relaxed, as it is here today, there is space for dreams and possibilities to arise. Begin to think about what it is that you want. See it in vivid detail, if possible, as if you are watching a movie. Or perhaps if you are not visual, hear in your mind the story of what you want. Imagine this as if it is true for you right now. Feel it in your body as truth. Experience as much detail as is available to you. What feelings and emotions would you have more of in your life in this vision? What are the values and beliefs that are important to you that will allow you to manifest your desires? Take some time to visualize both the outcome and the process to get there, if it is clear. Without getting attached to either. These feelings from your visualization are already within you. You can choose to call upon the feelings anytime. You can create any life you want. Your dreams are within your grasp when you choose to reach. Connect with what is showing up for you now. breathe that in. Now allow yourself to go deeper still. Allow all of the thoughts to go. Let your planning mind drift off. Simply be present with your truest self. Letting all of the layers of yourself dissolve. Let what seem like boundaries blur. Sense a place inside of you that is the place of your inner wisdom, your intuition. Take a moment now to open yourself up and be receptive to whatever you find here. Open to any messages that arise. And allow yourself to be open to your dreams and desires. And now you have prepared your mind and your body for a deep, peaceful night's sleep. You have let go of all of your habits that were keeping you stuck and holding you back. You have replaced them all with new, positive habits to lead you to fulfillment and happiness. Your mind and body are relaxed. Sleep is inviting you to let go and surrender to your dreams. Allow this to happen if you are ready. Take the final steps into a deep, restful slumber. As you drift off into dreaming sleep, you will continue to experience a peaceful and calm mind and body. Your body knows exactly what to do to relax and allow during your very productive deep sleep. And as you drift off into serene, peaceful rest, my voice will gradually disappear and deep sleep will come to you. When you wake, hours later, your body and mind will continue to experience this amazing motivation and confidence. You know you have the power to write the next chapter of the story of your life. You are so incredibly relaxed, and there is an inviting sense of inner peace flowing throughout your body. You are ready to rest your mind and your body for the night. You are in the perfect place to get the best night's sleep. You will wake up tomorrow feeling rested and ready to move forward. Sweet dreams, my friend.